my head against the wall. Next Glaive thing. It's the snippet that I fucking talk about all the time. It's my favorite song I've ever made, produced by the wonderful Kim J, John Glazier, Weefin. I think there's somebody else in there. I can't remember, but those are the main three. Those are the main three that I was, like, there when they produced it. Super amazing. They are amazing. I'm going to play more than I've ever played before. Wow. Okay. Okay. I will play it. Okay, song, song, that's that song, that's cool. That'll be coming out March, maybe, I'm not sure, I think it's March, but I will, again, keep people updated. I will, like, post about it whenever it's getting closer to it coming out, and that, can I talk about this on the live? My manager in Costa Rica right now, I don't think I can ask. I'm gonna talk about it anyway. Video. That song is getting a music video with the very wonderful Steve Cannon. He's amazingly talented. Cinematographer? Videographer? I don't really know what the difference is. But super amazing person. If you don't know who they are, just search up their name. They've done amazing videos. They're fucking cracked at video stuff. So that'll be happening. I'm recording it next week, but who knows? Whenever the song comes out, the video will come out at the same time. It'll be sick. Super excited for that song. I'm gonna go sing doo doo da doo 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 doo. You know? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay. Okay. Should I start off with oldest and go to newest? Or should I start off with newest and go to oldest? Because new. Okay, I'll start off with oldest. Like songs that are old, but I still think are really good. We are gonna start off with this one. I feel like I may have played this on live like one time, like 3 months ago. You know? But who knows? This is a really old song, and it's gonna sound different when it's actually done, but this is like a rough, a rough version that I did, just like by myself. Okay. So you call me back though. Cause like I was too busy in the birthmark. And I got less of time ain't coming back though. And like I spent all my days inside a black hole. But I kinda sort of like it, I ain't mad though. I've been in blue now, quick trying to follow my head. I got some scars, so you don't need it where I'm at it. And I'm an asshole, two days laying low when I said it. And I don't see your text cause I deleted the message. I've been in blue now, that's that song. That song is fine as fuck. Love that one. How could you sit on this for 3 months? I have so many songs that I don't release. I like it. It'll probably be like a more of like a song that's just on the project or something, because it's not like my favorite song I've ever made, but I definitely really think it's really good. It's very sick. Yeah, that one's super fun. Okay, on to the next one, I suppose. Hook only. Okay, I already played that. I guess I go move to my SoundCloud now for songs that haven't come out. Okay. Guys, I know everybody wants me to drop this fucking song. It will come out. But this is a good song, and I want to have it, like, released properly. So it's also getting mixed, so it won't sound quite as bad. It'll sound much clearer, but this is the version I have right now, because I'm kind of bad at mixing.
He made a couple connections and he opened some doors. And now he realized he was way better before. And I'm always alone, and that's a blessing and a curse. Cause I could be doing better, but I could be doing worse. And I'm not even impressed, I'll just sit back and observe. And if he fuck around and text me, I'll put him in his eyes. And I'ma walk out every single person in my life, they wanna pop in. And I know for a fact they will not pop out. Got a little confident here and in hot talk now. Copped out. She said I'm a bad guy. Every single person in my life turns to an actor. Fake tales are just my happily ever after.
Now that is a song. Who knows how that sounded, because that shit was loud as fuck. But yeah, that song's sick. Coming out at some point. Again, all these songs are going to come out. Probably. That one, definitely. But most of them are probably. So it just really depends. That one is one of my favorite songs I've made as well. Really enjoyed that one. It's just super hype, and I feel like it'd be crazy to do live. So who knows? But it will be super sick, and I'm gonna fuck it up. It's fucked up. That's a good song. Okay. This is another one I get asked to drop a lot. Every single snippet I do, y'all say, drop the song. I would love to. You have to, like, wait and get everything prepared. It's just, like, a lot of, like, bullshit that, like, involves getting a song out. You have to get really good cover, high-quality images. It's a whole thing. You know. They'll be out. It'll be out. You know. Okay. Next one that everyone tells me to fucking drop. This is my favorite song that I've ever, like, I did a lot of production. I didn't do the guitar, but the production is mainly me. But it's really fucking good. I really enjoy this song.
They told me karma is a bitch, so I might take her on a date. Say pretty, let's take to a fest. I like your best friends on the side. You say you're pretty and say you hang. I keep you gonna say you never change. I'm convinced you feed me in life a fact. I convince myself when it's keeping sad. They told me karma is a bitch, so I might take her on a date. Say pretty, let's take to a fest. I like your best friends on the side. You say you're pretty and say you hang. I keep you gonna say I can miss you, feed my life a fact. I can miss myself when it's getting sad. I go away too fast, I'm pushing 23. I think about the past when we were 17. Wasn't really built to last, that'll be the death of me. I've tried to hold it back, I'm almost done to me. I knew this girl when I was young, we just wanted God, we were in love. Thought I was cool, didn't give a fuck. We were only 18, we messed her up. I'm sorry my dick, but that ain't enough. Wish I could take back all that I've done. I screwed my life up just because my friends told me.
Wait, what did they say?
They told me karma is a bitch, so I might take her on a date. Say pretty, I'll say to a fest. I like your best friends, all I say. You say you're pretty, you say you're vain. I keep you gonna say you never change. I'm convinced you feel my life a fact. I convinced myself I was keeping you sad. They told me karma is a bitch, so I might take her on a date. Say pretty, I'll say to a fest. I like your best friends, all I say. You say you're pretty, you say you're vain. I keep you gonna say you never change. I'm convinced you feel my life a fact. I convinced myself I was keeping you sad.
Song, that's another one. Fucking hell, has AD for it. Yeah, that one's fun as fuck. Okay, I have like two more to play, and then I'll be out your fucking hair. Production can go crazy. Thank you. I'm like try hard when I go for production because I feel like people will make fun of me if it like is ass. Like if people are like the song is good but the production is bad, and then I produce it, I'll be like, severely depressed. Did I miss Stephanie? No, you did not, Dan. That is the next one. This one, okay. Cool. This one's not done. I have to do another vocal take because the transition is kind of bad. So I'm going to do that after I get off this because new setup. I will be recording on that from now on, probably. Okay, I can't play a second drop. It's too crazy. But that one's hard. That one's a very fire one. Okay, last song. And then I'm out. Were you planning to make an album? Probably another EP, bruh. That's the goal. Please drop. It's gonna be fine. There is a new part. Dan, did I not send you that part? I think I did. I haven't actually. Yeah, I haven't sent Dan, my manager, that part. Also, my manager right now is in Costa Rica. Dan, you need to get off this live and enjoy fucking Costa Rica, dude. I am in the middle of nowhere in North Carolina, and you are in Costa Rica, and you are in my Instagram live. You're a mad, mad, mad person. This one, I played it, I like it, but I really want to hear it, like, properly, like, mixed. Because I kind of suck at mixing. I will send it to you, Dan, after this.
Been a couple years since your graduation. I'm in fucked up past since our invitation. I'm in my brand new pants and my nicest fight. And then you blow me off and I didn't even say shit. And you grab my arms and wanna hold me back. But if I call them out then they will fold in half. I sit inside my room, kick on my feet and laugh. I haven't slept in weeks, I'm an insomniac. No, I said fuck it, yeah. Every single place in my life. And I said fuck shit, fuck it, yeah. I can't give a shit about repercussions. Sometimes I wish that you could feel my pain. I wanna feel the same. No, I said fuck yeah. Every single place in your life. And I said fuck shit, fuck yeah. I gave you a shit about repercussions. I'm walking to that fuck shit. Tell you that I hope I'd be lying if I said that I don't love you. No, I said fuck yeah. Every single place in your life. And I said fuck shit, fuck yeah. I gave you a shit about repercussions. I'm walking to that fuck shit. Tell you that I hope I'd be lying if I said that I don't love it.
Cool. I don't know what to say. That's it. Okay. Thank you for like 500 people being in the light the whole time. That's fucking nuts, dude. What the hell? Okay. I will now be leaving because I must go and leave.